Not really sure what happened there. Lost the stream. Yeah. That was very weird. Could be. That was I think I just eclipsed like 3.5 hours. I don't know. It's just weird, weirdly timed, but that was strange. Yeah, I like just completely kicked me. I really need to find a better weapon. I'm starting to get outclassed here. Oh, crap. Where are we going? I think we need to go this way. No, we gotta go back. We're over here.
Come with me.
Up we go. Yeah, I think it was definitely just Twitch having a moment, like you said. Really weird. What do I want to do now? No, 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 no. Oh, I'm one away. Let's do that. Thank you. like Dory, just keep swimming, just keep. It's just so slow.
Outsider! Beyond this ring, there's nothing but death and mourn. Fitting it shall be your grave.
This is the dude that owned my life last weekend. No, get out. So, kind of like Nissa in DI Raids, right? When he does that whole blood thing, just get behind or in this shell of the whatever this totem thing is. I was never able to figure that out because I wasn't able to beat this guy. Stop meeting like this. Told you this guy's no joke, man. Oh crap. Get out of there. Oh, I'm in trouble.
He got me.
He got me. No. Oh,
thank you.
Get him. Wow, I got smacked. Die, 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 die. Wow. Wow. Whoa. Whoa. About time. Holy shit. Oh, wow. Wow, that is solid. Well, I'll take that. Damn. Oh, I gain an additional companion on this one? That's solid right there. Okay, oh, wow. And really ups their damage, too. Done. No. Whew.
Did this?
I have done all that was asked. The pain is gone now.
Interesting.
This was a just punishment. A stronger man would have refused Venard's bribe. Nerel, is she safe?
Yes, she's safe.
Meeting is no coincidence. I came here to help. Will you give this to her for me? I should never have taken it. It's so dark. I have repented. Do you think I was too late?
Oh, not too late. The light has come to carry you home. Do you not see it, friend?
Yes. Yes. I see it now. They have come.
Ooh.
You didn't need that armor to prove your worth.
Seriously, you just got another amulet? Wow. That's unreal. That is crazy. Give me that. Ah, oh, there's no socket in it, though. I thought there was a socket. Oh, there was. Nice. Alright, so can we... Nope. Alright, ready, Bull? Yeah, you can add sockets to any item.
Give me the key to hell. I will not ask again.
You don't need to. I saw a vision of the key lifted from my corpse, under the watchful eyes of the great serpent in my sanctum. If you are chosen as you say, it will come to pass.
So this is... I never made it this far, so I have no idea what's coming next either.
It's too quiet. Where is she?
Oh, this isn't...
Is that him? Is that Rathma?
Ooh, cutscene.
I don't know if you would have chosen to stand beside me in this new world, Rathma. But I would have saved your place just the same. And now, all that you might have been has been stolen from me.
So, are we going left or right here? Not neither? Where are we going? Oh my god! Please tell me we don't have to walk all the way out here. Because I can't leave the dungeon. Get the fuck out of here. Wow, all right. okay. Then just go all the way out, huh? Yeah. This is about as unintuitive as it gets. There's no reason for this. It should just be a portal. Oh, you know what? Well, might as well while we're here in town.
Hello.
What do you need?
Ooh. Didn't realize
come back if you need work.
Okay. Yep, that's happening. My dude is the ugliest dude ever. Yeah, there's really no reason for this. There just should be a portal after you beat a boss or the end of the dungeon has occurred.
Yes.
This is crazy.
Yes. Yes.
Came about nicely.
Greetings.
All right, now let's go.
Mm-hmm.
Talk about rude. All right, the game for certain wants you to level up the weapons because it's a whole heck of a lot easier right now that I just leveled up that that legendary weapon. Yeah, you're probably right on that, though.
A good man. And Lilith? Was she even there? Did you meet her?
Already gone by the time I arrived.
There is more. I can see that.
Lilith took a key to hell off Rathma's body.
Then it was all in vain. She's the only one who got what they wanted.
Eirel. She came seeking the Haradrim of legend. Seeking hope. She found neither. But her part in things was far from over. In truth, we would need her more than she needed us. Didn't seem that way at the time, though. For anyone. Inarius proved to be just as unreliable as I'd feared. His self-obsession had driven him to murder his son, Rathma. From the corpse left behind, Lilith had taken a key to hell. Where would she use it? We could only depend on ourselves to find out.
Interesting. Oh, well. Completed Act 1. didn't even get all 25 levels. I think, however, this might be a good place to call it for the night. Considering we just completed Act 1. I would love to see my my ultimate skill, but it's going to take, I don't know, another half an hour, 45 minutes. I think I'm going to call it quits. Alright, well, I really appreciate the partying up tonight. This was fun. Yeah, I think it was more enjoyable as a party, because it was actually harder to play. But alright, Bull, I will catch you tomorrow, but yes, absolutely lots of fun. Alright guys, gonna shut down the stream. Yeah. Hey, you should try Sorceress. I'm sure you'll love that. Runs through everything. But alright guys, I am calling it quits. I will see you guys soon. Appreciate the time.